Five-time world champion and NBA Finals MVP Kobe Bryant tells me that the best sport to cross-train for basketball players is soccer, a sport that he used to play lots of when he was a kid. In fact, he says that when he was in Italy, he played soccer every day.
Every day. Every single day. But you know, I had to though. Like, so when I showed up to the park to play basketball, you know, they had the little soccer post underneath the basketball hoop. No, they did. And so I show up there and there's like 12 kids playing soccer. I'm not going to ride my mountain bike all the way home. I take a basketball, tuck it under my shirt, and I'm riding the bike. It's uncomfortable. I'm not going to ride all the way home and then ride back 2 hours later. So I said, let me just play with you. They said, do you know how to play? No, not really. Okay, you got long arms, long legs, just stand in the goal. Don't let any balls get by. That's what I did for like a good year and a half.
So would Kobe recommend young kids who are playing basketball to get into soccer? He says, absolutely.
I do. You know, every chance I get, I tell them, you know, what a great sport soccer is, because it truly is. And, you know, it's one of those sports like basketball where you have to do together. It has to be constant communication. You know, it's a community sport. And aside from that, I mean, even if a basketball player wants to do some cross training, that's the best sport for basketball to do cross training, because you get your conditioning. You also get your foot speed and footwork in, which helps me out a lot. So
there you have it, NBA superstar Kobe Bryant. And by the way, Kobe isn't the only NBA star to tell me that soccer is the best sport for basketball players. Steve Nash tells me the same thing. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.